Victoria is on the verge of a whooping cough epidemic with a massive rise in the number of babies contracting the potentially deadly disease. There's been a 70% increase just this year, prompting an urgent warning about vaccinations.
When Chloe Armstrong was just 19 days old, every breath she took, she was fighting for life.
We were, you know, absolutely terrified that she wouldn't make it through.
After 5 weeks in hospital, including one in intensive care, Chloe finally pulled through. But every year, at least two babies don't.
Deaths from whooping cough are uncommon, but they are an entirely avoidable tragedy.
Already this year, there have been more than 2,300 reported cases of whooping cough in Victoria, an increase of nearly 1,000 on the same time last year.
One of the concerns we have is that herd immunity is decreasing, that we haven't got enough people in the population who are up to date with whooping cough vaccination.
A recent update to the Australian Immunisation Handbook is encouraging expectant mums to be vaccinated in the third trimester, giving babies protection in their first few weeks of life when they're most vulnerable to the disease.
Why wouldn't you? Why would you put your baby at risk? This is something that can protect their baby before the baby can be vaccinated.
Aww. Gemma Coombe, 7 News.